Good morning, standard 9 students. Some more question I am going to solve it today, and then this chapter will completed. Then you have to do the revision. Since you have studied this chapter in standard 8 or the many question are given which you have solved in standard 8 also. So first question, x by x minus 1 plus x minus 1 by x equal to 1 by 2. This type of question you can solve by taking LCM. Hey, or another way, see, this is x by x minus 1 and this is reverse of the second term is reverse of the first one. So you by supporting you can solve this question also. Let x by x minus 1 equal to y. Then this is y, and this since it is reverse of the first one, we can write 1 by that. That is equal to 2 to the power 5 by 2. Now simplify y square plus 1 is equal to 5 by 2y, or 2y square plus 2 is equal to 5y. Hey, or we can write 2y square minus 5y plus 2 is equal to 0. See, the process converted into a standard form x square plus bx plus c form. Now, square the numerator. 2y square minus 5y plus 2 is equal to 0. Okay? 2 to the 4. So, we can write 2y square minus 4y minus 5 plus 2 is equal to 0. 2y common, y minus 2 minus 1 common, y minus 2 is equal to 0. Right? So, on the board, y minus 2 and 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. So we have y minus 2 is equal to 0 means y is equal to 2. 2y minus 1 is equal to 0 means y is equal to 1 by 2. But y is not given in our question. We have suppose y. So let us put the value of y. The first part y is equal to 2. What we have supposed first question, x by x minus 1. So y is equal to the value of y. So y we have written x minus x 1. X by x minus 1 is equal to 2. Simplify this. X is equal to 2x minus 2. And 2 is equal to 2x minus x means x is equal to 2. This is the first part. And second part, y is equal to 1 by 2. Y is equal to 1 by 2. So put x by x minus 1 is equal to 1 by 2. Simplify it. 2x is equal to x minus 1 means 2x minus x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1. These are the answer. Do you follow this, sir? So, and in your example, it is solved by taking LCM order. So it is easy way you can solve by supposing it. But this question you cannot suppose. You have to take the LCM. See this one. X plus 1 by x plus 2 plus 1 by x is equal to 3 by 2. In this question you have to take the LCM first. So what is the LCM? X plus 2. This is x plus 2. Is equal to 3 by 4. Do the cross multiply 2x plus 2 and x square plus 2x is equal to 3 by 8. Now, so do the cross multiplication. 3x square plus 6x is equal to 8x plus 8. So this is 3x square plus 6x minus 8x minus 8 is equal to 0. What is common? 3x. X plus 2 minus 8. X plus something is wrong. I have taken 8. So One second, this question clear? Maybe 1 by x plus 2 plus 1 by x is equal to 3 by 4. What is LCM? LCM is x, x plus 2. And this is, here it will be x and here it will be x plus 2. That is equal to 3 by 4. This is 2x plus 2 by x square plus 2x is equal to 3 by 4. Correct? Now, do the cross multiplication. So 3x square plus 6x plus 8x is equal to 8x plus 8. Hey, after that,
bring it in the standard form and solve simultaneously. It clear?
This question, how will you solve? A by x plus 3 minus 3 by 2 minus x is equal to. How will you solve this question? First of all, you have to take the LCM. LCM will be x plus 3 and 2 minus x. Here 8, 2 minus x minus 3, x plus 3, that is equal to 2. After that, break the bracket, cross multiplication, bring the process in the standard form. What are the standard form? This is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Bring in this form, then split the middle term, you will get the value of x. 8.
So, I saw one more question here.
This one, x minus 4 square plus 5 square is equal to 13. What is this? This is a minus b whole square. So, first of all, we will break on a minus b whole square. 25, 39 is 169. So x square minus 8x, this is 41 169. So x square minus 8x plus 41 minus 169 is equal to 0. X square minus 8x, this is 98 2. Now you have to take the numerator and get the value of x.
So I hope easily you can complete this chapter. Nothing is there? Hey, a problem, then I will solve the next other question also. Thank you very much.